Dr. Eduard Beneš, President of Czechoslovakia.
The Nazi regime, because of its moral disintegration, its political brutality, the slavery which it imposes, its internal and external policy, which so deeply offend all feelings of human decency, because of all that it has perpetrated in Central Europe, will fall and will be replaced by a free, democratic rule in Germany and in Central Europe as a whole.